Hello everybody and welcome back to another gameplay video. We are here on Minecraft. She has a diamond pick. You have the diamond pick. Why? Hey guys, mic not working. Oh yeah. Yeah, Michelle's the computer and phone is being dumb with Discord and stuff. Her computer is just bad in the first place. Little lag here. Her phone is like not working right. It's weird. It's been a little while. For me at least. I have a diamond pick on me now. That's great. I don't know why I did that. We built another item elevator, which has actually not worked for some reason. New storage, putting stuff away. We did a lot of work. We built the item elevator so we could have an auto smelter, but it didn't really work. The item elevator, at least. We know the auto smelter will work. It's supposed to work like a chest sorter. So yeah, that's cool. What do we have? What else? That right there, secret base, 1500 blocks away, is actually really cool. If we go down all the way, come to base. We actually have another portal, like, path that I worked on, also. We did a lot of work, I'm sorry, but a lot has been done. All of our cobble was used on this. This giant path. Portal. So, yep. That's pretty cool. I think... Yeah. There we go. Difficulty now easy. Now we have this path that is not covered in soul sand. Ah, frick. Okay, we're gonna have to light this place up, but otherwise we're fine. I need to place some stairs down here and stuff like that. This video should be coming out right after the first modded episode on the server, Industrial Craft. Why is this here? Did I place that there on the other side? I don't care. So now if we go through here... Wait, hold on, do I have... No, I don't. Yeah, I do. Okay, I'm gonna place these blocks behind it. Let's just go like this. Okay. Alright, that's good. Now we can go through the portal, which will take us to our little secret base. We haven't done a lot here, but we did... do a lot of mining, and a lot is kind of an understatement. We basically mined out an entire, like, earth. Look at this chest right here. There we go. Stack and 16 diamonds. A frickin' stack and 16. We're not planning on using these anytime soon. So... we just have this and stack and 16 diamonds. Oh my gosh, it's just been crazy. Right there. Oh, that's a cape. That's the moon. It's pretty nice. A lot of diamonds. Yee. We torched up this island. Well, I did that. There's a little boat section here. There's like three boats in here. Master of typos. Yee. Look at that. We have a village, but it's kind of bad. So, whatever. But, yeah, this is the little secret base. We've been mining, quite a while. We only have about 500 meters left until we have a full underground railroad. Mined out, at least. Not, like, a railroad. We could set up a railroad. That's what our plan is, actually. Other than that, that's it, actually. We just did a ton of work done. Oh, and it was really fun, too, because I would just stay on here and do a ton of stuff. But I wouldn't do, like, a ton of progressive stuff. I just added another storage for diamonds and stuff. I made a giant path from the portal to the other portal. Zamboni pigmans are around. What else? Not sure. But, yeah, I think... Oh. What should... Actually, no. We'll figure this out. We're gonna cut here until we do something interesting. So, yeah. See you guys in just a bit. Hey, guys. We're back. We just mined the entire way. Look at that. Home base. Secret base. Now, all we have to do now is connect this mine, up to the secret base. Like, I'm gonna just teleport there. Look at that. I missed a little bit of space, but... Okay. Michelle mined, and we both... Like, she was mining from the home base, and I was mining from the secret base. Oh, jeez, my arms hurt. So, yeah. We did a ton of stuff. A ton of mining, I mean. Where exactly was it? It was on... I don't remember what axis. I think I'm just gonna go across. Because we want to connect it underground. Because it's at y equals 12, the hole. I don't know why I said equals, just 12. Why 12? Why 12? Why? Just why is 12? But yeah, we just did a distance of 1,500 blocks. That's a pretty big feat for, it's a pretty big win. Where's the hole? Oh, should be like over here. Yep, found it. Did I not break it right? That's why. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I can fix that easily. okay, that sucks. Not really. It's just... Because we don't really need this staircase anyways. Because we're going to be looping around. Like... all the way down here. No, we should loop around where it says secret base, so on the mini map when we're located just right in front of it. Right here. Oh my gosh. Oh, where should we have it come up? Oh, jeez. Okay. How are we gonna do this? Okay, guys, we're gonna cut here until we, figure this, little thing out. So, yeah, we're gonna finish this up. So, I'll see you guys in just a bit. Hey, guys, we're back. We got, a lot of iron. Oh, wait, didn't I already have that? Yeah, I did. We got that much iron and stuff. But we built the entire thing. It's super cool. I'm currently the only person on right now because Michelle's computer, like, kind of broke it. Oh, jeez. Look at all that food. We are going to build an enchantment room today. I'm thinking that we should do it around here, but also it could be on the island. This is a good idea as well. Hold on. Where should we put the enchant? Okay. So now we have some insight. Actually, let's go like this. Okay. Now we have, gonna have it partially open. If it'll let me, jeez. Okay. Go ahead. Fine. Be a piece of crap. What the heck? Okay, there we go. Alright. So that's pretty good. The quality may be a bit worse now because of the what I've done with the this. Make a little tunnel from the lowest floor to enter the room. Okay. Alright, so that is the plan. Now it can be good sort of quality. Alright, going to the lowest floor. We're gonna build a little tunnel. Not sure exactly where. Oh. I just got an awesome idea. But. Never mind. Requires a lot of stuff. I've done so many redstone things. It's. I can't handle that. Mojang account. Server is back online. What? I'm so confused. Okay, but where should we put this? I think like here. We put this cauldron on top of that cauldron because, yeah. Oh, here's some of what we used to. That's what we need in here. There's no lights, and I need to turn down my brightness to like 225. Nice. We've always been so close to this that we didn't really, like, worry about it. Right, okay. And some cobble. Now we're gonna fill up this back little room. Yeah. Okay, so that's pretty good. And then this goes back... 1, 2, so now we have to go around like this. Oh, wait, no, that would go right into his little room. And, oh, frick. What happened to the torches? I don't think there were torches. We just found this. Nice, okay, well, it's lit up now. Oh. Okay. Alright, so yeah, I think we're gonna set up this room, and then we'll see you guys once we do that. So yeah, see you guys in just a bit. Hey guys, we're back. We just kind of built this little room for this, for the enchantment table. And that's pretty much it. This video, I guess, has been really short. We haven't really done much. We didn't really know what to do. Other than just mining and this, we have the enchantment table. Did we? I think we did that off camera. Yeah, we have an enchantment table, so that's cool. It was actually in between last episode and this episode. So, yeah, I guess I can end the video. Kind of a shorter video, whatever. But also, I do kind of have a few things I want to say, so let's just do this. Oh, it didn't work. Or did it? There we go. Okay. So, just to end this video off, I wanted to say that we are starting a thing on King Fizz where we have a few different things happening. One... is my friend Cameron is going to be doing like vlogs and stuff on occasion or daily. She hasn't really decided what to do yet, but she will be doing vlogs for the channel, and I'll be uploading them and editing them, so that'll be pretty good. Jackson will be doing like PS4 videos, but that may get a little repetitive after a while, so it may just be a video a week from that. We haven't talked a lot into that yet, just gotten a basic run through of it. And then there will be me, obviously, recording like Minecraft and just computer games and stuff. Now, if you guys actually do want to see that sort of thing, where it's like three different things happening, where you can see gaming, and vlogging, then cool, we are on the same page then. But if you are not, then tell us and we will try and work something out, like maybe a second channel, which I doubt we'll do. Like, seriously, doubt, because usually a second channel could make a lot of things more dysfunctional because you have to upload like one set of videos for one set of one channel and a different set of videos for a different channel. So I don't know, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, leave a like, drop a comment, and slap your face on that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.